Hi. As a current music therapy student and future music therapist, one of the cool things about the field is that you get to learn new music all the time. It's a very client-driven field, so client preference is one of the top priorities. And so you have to be adding new music to your repertoire, being able to play songs from the 1920s, Frank Sinatra, Miley Cyrus, whatever the client might want to learn or hear. And so you have to be able to add music pretty quickly all the time. And one of the challenges is sometimes you have to sing in a range that you're not very comfortable with, depending on the client population. So that's always a fun thing, especially if you have to sing really low. So here's a song I'm working on right now. It's called You Were Meant for Me by Jewel. Eventually, I will have this memorized, but I don't quite yet. Me play the right chord.
Should've been more tonight.